Friday, April 15th. I'm Natalie Morris, and it's time to get loaded. New legislation in Europe will let users turn off their cookies in browsers if they don't want their web activity to be tracked. The European Union has been working to require the web advertising industry to get permission before they start tracking people. Now the Internet Advertising Bureau, Europe, has new rules that will require this. Here in the U.S., the Do Not Track feature in browsers is not yet required, but Apple may be adding it to Safari anyway. The Wall Street Journal reports that Lion, the next version of Apple's OS 10, will have Do Not Track options in the web browser. This means you can opt not to have your web habits tracked, and the data could not be sold or used by ad networks. This hard drive will self-destruct in 5 seconds. Imagine a hard drive that can really do that. Toshiba announced hard drives that can. They are self-encrypting drives that detect if the drive has fallen into the wrong hands. If it's plugged into an unknown computer, it will securely wipe out all of its data or simply deny access to the offending sneak. The drives are due out later this year. Gmail has just added the ability to set your own background image in your email page. This is kind of fun. You can do this in the Themes tab on the Settings page. You can now control your Netflix queue with Microsoft Kinect. This update to the motion-controlled Xbox 360 came out on Thursday. This means you can wave your way through your movie queue and select play, pause, and stop the entertainment all by the wave of a hand or a voice command. Just don't yell out stop during a chase scene or you might stop your movie. You can soon buy a Nook Color in Staples stores. The Barnes & Noble e-reader was previously only for sale online or in Barnes & Noble stores. Staples will start carrying it on May 1st for $249, but you will miss out on the in-store only specials like free books or discounted coffee. You'll have to take that Nook to the bookstore later for those. And EA Sports announced a launch date for Madden NFL 12. The football video game will launch on August 30th, whether the NFL season kicks off or not. No player has been chosen for the cover yet. ESPN is still holding a vote, so head on over to ESPN.com to select your pick. That's your news of the day and of the week. I will see you on Monday. I'm Natalie Morris with CNET, and you've just been loaded.